it was very clear to me that this represented a sentinel event in American policing. A sentinel event, by definition, is an event that helps identify underlying weaknesses in the system.
Usually these reports are geared toward police, but you want more people to read this?
That is correct. It was hopefully something we won't see again, but I think we have to be prepared. We hope for the best, and we have to prepare that somebody may replicate this.
Are you saying that this incident, in a sense, created a roadmap for another criminal who might want to find a weak spot within police? If you target them and their families, then they're going to lose order.
Sure, and that's our concern. And so we think that the lessons that came out of this that can be applied everywhere give public safety officials the ability that if somebody tries to do this kind of thing again, that they're better prepared to handle it without some of the glitches that occurred.
What was the biggest surprise you found in compiling this report?
We're still struggling in this country with issues of interoperability. Today, in 2014, we still have this challenge that police departments in certain parts of a region still cannot communicate with each other. And we saw this happen in this incident and saw that there were problems with that. That is a very confusing and a very, very challenging tactical situation for these officers. I hope people understand how dangerous the suspect in this case was. Those officers didn't know that he was across the intersection. They hadn't engaged him. They were stopped at the light. They never had a chance with this. And he ambushed them in cold blood in a very calculated way. Excuse me, I get a bit choked up sometimes when I watch this.
Well, I understand. You're a cop. You're a cop to the core.
Well, you know, it's one thing if you have a chance to fight back. And, you know, these guys didn't have a chance. And they had no opportunity to defend themselves.
Your emotion now gives us insight into the emotion that probably every police officer in Southern California was feeling in some way or another.
Yeah, I don't think it can't help but move you to understand that we're blessed in this country to have guys like him.
What's the one thing you want people to take away from this report that you've produced?
That this could happen again.